A Baltimore County woman survives a shotgun blast to her car, and now police are looking for the deer hunter who fired that shot. 11 News reporter Kerry Cavanaugh is live in Green Spring Valley with the latest. Kerry.
We're right in the middle of firearm season for deer hunting, and the state requires hunters to get a license, which requires them to follow a strict set of rules, including setbacks from homes, businesses, and roads. But officials say two Baltimore County hunters broke one of the most important safety protocols when they fired across Green Spring Avenue.
It exploded, you can see that, and it went on an angle, and then it drops down.
Wendy Grodnitsky's Honda still has that new car smell, less than 100 miles in the odometer, and a gaping hole in the side.
It's a brand new car. It's not even 24 hours old, not even technically insured.
Department of Natural Resources police tell us the hole is from a deer hunter shotgun, apparently fired from this field along Green Spring Avenue and Dover Road. Wendy says she and her husband were driving past the intersection on Saturday afternoon when
all of a sudden I heard boom, and I didn't know what it was, but it went away just like that. And the car was driving smooth.
The Grodnitskys didn't notice the hole in the car until the next day. They showed their son, who lives off Green Spring Avenue. He says he had heard the shotgun blast near his home on Saturday and saw two hunters near the road.
It's ridiculous. I mean, there's woods upon woods in this state. And, you know, we're talking about a cornfield on the intersection of Dover Road and Green Spring Avenue.
DNR police say the owner of the field permits only bow hunting on the property, so the hunters were breaking at least two laws, trespassing and firing towards the road. Meanwhile, the Grodnitskys say they used to worry about hitting deer while driving on Green Spring Avenue. Now they feel like targets themselves.
I understand that this is a hunting season, and this is what they enjoy doing, but they're not taking into account the area around them. I just want them to be aware of their surroundings and where they're shooting.
DNR police tell us they are looking for the hunters involved. They are facing citations for illegal hunting, which are $500 fines each. Firearm season for deer hunting ends this weekend. Reporting live in Luthervale, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.